Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe, and let's just get straight on to the video. Okay guys, welcome back to The Sims 3 Generations Season 2. I honestly have no idea what part it is. Yeah, I haven't played or recorded this in literally forever, so sorry about that, because, yeah. I've been really busy, but I'm finally getting to recording, and okay, let me tell you, if it's gonna be laggy, the reasoning behind that is because I haven't recorded it in forever. It's literally spring and it's snowing, so love that. It's 3 days till summer and it's snowing. I guess it is only 4 degrees, so it's actually pretty cold. Hunter is still at boarding school. So yeah, I'm sorry if it's a bit laggy. Also, if you notice that the house is looking a little bare and you're a little bit confused because you're like, wasn't there like why does it look so bare? A bunch of my custom content like went missing. Like I literally don't know where it is. It just got deleted and I never really deleted it. It like deleted itself. So yeah, I'm not really sure why. I'm pretty sure I do have some new custom content furniture though that I downloaded. I'm not sure what exactly I downloaded, but I downloaded something, so, well, a few things, I just can't remember what, so I'm looking. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure. oh, I think this was one, this little mirror right here was definitely one of them. Cause that's new, yeah, I always had that. Oh yeah, okay, so this couch is new. This is also new. So is this. And did I get any new rugs? Well, I always had that one. That was here, but it got deleted, but now it's back, so I also have this rug, which is like very similar to that one. It's just not like it's different. And then I have this one too, which we can't afford because for some reason it's $3,400. But yeah. I also have this chair. Yeah, like I downloaded a bit of stuff. Mainly because I'm going to be building, well, not probably not building, but downloading and refurnishing a house for my Runaway Teen Challenge Sims because they're gonna have more kids and we need a bigger house and stuff like that. But yeah, I thought I'd just show you the few things that I did get downloaded. Most of my custom content cribs aren't here anymore because I, again, have no idea what happened to them. Yeah. But let's just start this. So I'm not even sure what's going on in this family. She's gonna be an adult in 2 days. Just an adult. Yeah, we have a bunch of kids and she's not even an adult yet. He's also gonna be an adult in 2 days. Violet's gonna be a young adult in 9 days. Oh, wait, hang on. That's not right. I think these are still set for Runaway Teen Challenge, baby. Yeah. There we go. 7 days. Yeah. Hunter, I have no idea. They're not aging up for 4 days. Because they, like, just age up last part, I think. I don't really know. Yeah. Okay, well, what can we do? It's 8:16 and we're like all in good moods. I actually think, one second, I'm gonna change toddler down to, I'm gonna change these, I'm gonna make toddler 2 days, because I'm sorry if you guys are like, why would you do that? Like, that's stupid. Yeah, I just want to. So yeah, I'm making 2 days, 2 days, 4 days, 6 days, and then everything else is. I just want this to like go quicker, you know? I don't like having toddlers for that long anymore. It's just, yeah, like it's just not my thing. Okay, so she's now 5 days, and they all have 2 days, so it's fine. I might change it back another time, but you know, triplets is a lot to handle, to be honest. So, yeah, where are they going? Where? Pillow fight? No. All right, put Aviana in her crib, please. Go downstairs. And can you put Elijah and then put Hayden and his Violet? Can yeah, good. Do your homework. That is great. That is really great. Oh, they're missing cinnamon. Wow, I can't even talk. Oh, we have bills. Pay bills. I just want Hunter to come back from boarding school because I swear he's been there for literally ever. I mean, actually, it's okay that he's not back because then we have less Sims to take care of, but you know, it still feels like he's been gone forever. And I know my game's a little bit slow and laggy because I haven't played it in a while. Well, the save anyway. Runaway Teen Challenge isn't laggy, which is good. But this one is. All right, good night, Elijah. Even though you guys aren't actually tired, it's fine. You don't need to do this right now. Go downstairs, watch some TV. You can do that too because honestly, you're getting on my nerves. Did you finish your homework? Okay. Okay, she's gonna practice her painting. Angelica is now a fully mature adult. I'm gonna check on the family tree. All right, so yeah, Willow and Derek are obviously, they've been gone for a while. He's still married to this elder who literally, I can't believe he married an elder. They don't have any kids. I didn't expect them to. Noelle, her kids are teens. She has a boyfriend. She has a boyfriend. We have so many kids. Wow, yeah, they only had two kids. Dylan had none. We had five. So. All right. Do we still have mail? Oh, we do too. Okay, what do we have? Can you What do you have? Oh no. Oh my god. That is my sister's husband. I think I'll have to pass. Wow. Oh my. Games, please. Game, please. Oh my gosh. Okay. I feel like we should totally, like, throw a party. But not like right now, for like tomorrow. I think it would be cute to have the family come over. All right, hurry up, come on. Okay. We'll just have if oh. We can throw a funeral? That's new. That is so new. Oh my god, that is so new. I've never seen that before. Wait, what the heck? We can throw a funeral? Oh my god, is that actually a thing? Dude. Oh my God, I didn't know you could do that. I actually had no idea that you could do that. Oh, we should do that for Willow. I know she like died like, a few parts ago and we never had a funeral for Derek, but we should totally do that. Oh my God. Formal attire. I'll have to change all of our households to like black. I don't know what everyone else is going to be wearing, but we're having a funeral. I literally didn't know you could do that. Wow. Wow. I need to get with it. How did I not know you could do that? Is that new? I don't think it is, but it actually might be. Yeah, we're just gonna invite the fam. What the heck? I did not know you could do that. That is really weird. Okay. Oh, well, it's gonna be tomorrow at 1 p.m. And it's gonna be for Willow. And we're gonna have it here. Oh, maybe we can only throw a funeral once it's like shortly after someone dies, you know? But like, is there stuff we can buy for that? Like, I don't think we can actually buy stuff for the funeral. I will put some balloons, though. You know, just to show white and black. I know white isn't really, but whatever. We're gonna change everybody's plan outfit. We're gonna change everyone's outfit, formal outfit, to something black. For the funeral tomorrow, Willow's funeral. Oh wait, I think we're throwing a funeral for the cat actually, 'cause the cat just died, so I think that's who we're throwing the funeral for. Are we actually throwing a funeral for a cat, or can we just pretend that it's for Willow unless it tells me something about it being for the cat? 'Cause that would be embarrassing to throw a funeral for the cat. Okay, we need some sort of dress that's black, that's not too glamorous either, because it's a funeral. You want to be respectful. Okay, that's really pretty. Okay, also, I downloaded this new wedding dress that I'm going to use for Runaway Teen Challenge, just so you know. That's really pretty. And it's black, and I think that would look really cute on her. Now, obviously, those shoes need to switch. But I think that's, I think that's okay for a funeral. It's okay. I'm gonna give her some heels that are black, that are pretty, and boom. Okay, so Noelle, not Noelle, Willow, Willow. Wow. Oh my God, Corinne. I'm just switching up their names today. Yeah, I think we're actually throwing a funeral for the cat, but it's fine. His is already a black suit, so we don't need to worry about that. But can you plan your outfit? Please. And then we'll do all their outfits to make them black, because the toddlers are coming. I feel like this is end up gonna be this is end up this is going to end up being a funeral for the cat, but we can just pretend it was for Willow. Formal. Okay, she already has a black dress on. She's really pretty. Wow. I like her a lot. Okay, anyway. She already has a black dress on, but I'm not sure how I feel about it. But I don't know if I have anything else because that's a little too short. That's a little too gothic. And it's also green. That's too glam. That's a little too much. think this dress is cute, and I think we can just make it black, and then, it'll be all good. If we just make it black. Her shoes are fine. There, now she has a black dress for the funeral tomorrow. And now we'll do all the toddlers. And we'll just do it like this. I'll just go into stylist mode. And give her a black dress. And then the boys, I'll put them in something. Oh my god. Look at how cute Aviana is. I love her. Clothing. Formal. Okay, I got these new things that are supposed to be for like weddings, but I also thought they would look cute at the funeral. I know they are. They have white in them, but I'm just gonna make it black, like everything. Well, I think it looks fine if it has a little bit of white in the dress. Maybe I'll choose one that has. No, I like this one. I'll make her shoes black, though. I think it looks fine, even if it just has a little bit of white. I don't know what their formal wear is looking like, so we're gonna go find out. I don't know which one this is, but he has brown eyes. Yeah. Like his dad. And then formal wear. I don't know what we can put you in. Maybe something like this. Make it black. Yeah. And I think I'll have the two boys match. I think that would be really cute if they matched. I'll give them some black sneakers. Okay, that was Hayden. This is Elijah, so. Okay. Formal wear, I'll just do the same thing that I gave to Hayden, but I'll make it black again. All right. Now you need these. Boom. All right. There we go. All right, everyone is prepared for the funeral, which I believe is going to be for the cat, but we can pretend it's for Willow because we'll buy a buffet table tomorrow for the funeral. All right, so can you guys go head to sleep now? Violet already did that. She knows the drill. But yeah. Everyone come to bed. All right. Oh, I just burped. Excuse me. Oh my god. Change dirty diaper and can you feed her on the floor, please? I bet you they're gonna be in terrible moods. But it's fine. Oh, jeez. They're cranky. Cranky little children. Okay, Violet, please help me out. Thank you. We're not getting another cat, we're not getting a horse, and we're definitely not getting a dog. Nice try. Not happening. They age up tomorrow. And she ages up in 4 days, and they age up tomorrow as well. Oh no, still 2 days. Okay, apparently it's still 2 days. Oh no. Noelle and Charles are like fighting. That's lovely. Do they actually work? Crap, we need to take today off. We've got a funeral. Colin fake sick and Colin fake sick. And then, can you go to the washroom? Eat leftover waffles. Same with you. Go pee and eat leftover waffles. And Violet can do the same. Why are you crying? Shut up. Sorry to hear you got sick. Feel better soon. All right, so good. Violet will be graduating soon. Just a few days to really impress her teachers before the final grades are in. It's almost, yeah. Okay, Violet has school today, but we're not going because we have a funeral to go to today, so we're just gonna skip school. I wish we could like call and say that we're not gonna be there, but she wants to woohoo with Jackson, we can do that. Aviana and swing when you're done eating so they can get a little bit of napping in and then feed sushi. All right. No, 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 no. Aviana, or whatever your name is, Violet, no. You're not going to school today. Can you put him in the crib, please? They need to get some sleep into them. Turn on slow. Before the, funeral happens, they need to get some energy. She's already asleep in there, like she's just out already. We're gonna turn it on though. 2 days until summer, you guys. You are in big trouble, young lady. You better not do that again. Maybe you should. She got in trouble because she's not going to school, but you know what? It's all right. Okay, look at that. All the toddlers in the house are asleep. I know. Crazy. So yeah, the whole fam's gonna be coming here soon. We're gonna buy a buffet table. This episode's gonna be a little longer, which is okay since I haven't uploaded it in a while. So I think it's okay if I leave it a little longer. Because, I want you guys to be here for the funeral, so it's probably gonna be a little bit of a longer episode. 30 something minutes, but I'm sure you guys won't mind. since a lot of you guys have been waiting and waiting for generations, for literally forever, like literally forever. Yeah. All right, our party's gonna start soon. So what I'm gonna have her do is come let all the children out of the cribs so they can right, guys, go here, serve. So people are arriving. We've got Charles and Josh and Jacqueline, Jenna, Dylan. We got some random girl we didn't invite. We got Noelle. You please get in your formal wear? Relax. Relax, All right, can you pick her up, please? And then come on. All right. Can we call everyone over? Like, no? Okay. All right, well, the toddlers, you know what? They're supposed to be hanging out, but they're not, so it's fine. We're gonna go ahead and grab some stuffed turkey, grab some cookies, and grab some autumn salad. I'm gonna get a look at everyone that I haven't seen in a while. Josh, I don't care. Jacqueline, I don't care. Okay, who are you? Jake. Okay. Yep, he looks like Jake. Jenna looks like Jenna. I don't know what Violet's doing. Noelle. Noelle looks like Noelle. I don't think Kristen and Crystal came because I think they have school, so they didn't come. But that's fine. That's just fine. Maybe we'll throw a party on a weekend sometime. So we're putting her cinnamon's grave outside right now. Charles, oh my God, Charles is in the sandbox just so that people can mourn. Can you please mourn cinnamon? It's a funeral. That's what you do at a funeral. You mourn. Kristen's here. Oh my God, wait, they're actually here. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Kristen. Kristen. She looks just like Noelle, to be honest. Like, so where's Crystal? Crystal the one who did not show for our cat? How rude. Mourn. Mourn. Okay, well, people are starting to leave, but our funeral was pretty boring, to be honest. Okay, Violet, hurry up and come mourn. Right, there we go. Okay, so yeah. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh my god, wait, that is so cute. Josh and Jacqueline are dancing, you guys. This is mood. Oh my god. All right, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications to get notified, and make sure to stay tuned for next part. Thank you guys for watching. Bye guys.